year when it's done.
Number 21, Tom Murphy fields Cannon's kickoff and returns it up over his own 38.
Defense and picks up.
the ball carrier, finds another big hole, and picks up another Warrior first down line. James Tedder, the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by number 7. Benny Rowe takes Lutz's kickoff. Brought down on the play by number 85, Jason Garvin. Andy Miller keeps the ball, tries to turn the right corner. Stopped on the play by number 4. Picks up about a yard. intended for Boomer. The pass is incomplete. B.J. Holzer punts the ball for the Warriors. It's rolled out of bounds inside the 25. Number two, Chuck. Thank you. carrier. Number 2, Chuck Williams, the ball carrier, brought down by number 64, Bob Kraft. Benny Roll, the ball carrier. Stopped just short of the end zone. Brought down by number 8. Just Roll, the ball carrier. Short. They have timeout called by Michigan Center with 5. Roll the ball carrier. Gets in the end zone for a Cardinal touchdown.9 remaining in the first half. That now makes the score Michigan Center 15, Grass Lake 8. Warriors. Let's go, throws downfield. Pass is incomplete. Taken by Benny Rowe.
Get it back!
And the play whistled down. Shotgun, the ball snapped back to Rowe. He attempts to run and is brought down by number 63, Jeff Ortbring, and number 21, Tom Murphy. Brings up second and 11 from the 41. In the backfield by number 70, Derek Lutschka. Big loss on the play. He's going to move the ball all the way back to the 30-yard line. Going to bring up third and 22. By number 70. Roll punts the ball and rolls out of bounds at the 44-yard line of the Warriors, where they'll have the ball first and. Carrier. Eichholz passes downfield and sends it to number 21, Tom Murphy. The pass is incomplete. And with... Number 2, Chuck Williams, the ball carrier. He's brought down by number 70, Derek Lutschka. And that's the end of the first half. At the end of a half, the score, Michigan Center 15, Grass Lake 8. Down by number 8, Jeff Phillips, and number 12, Roger Cook. Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. Stop. Thank you. kick is taken by number 21, Tom Murphy. Murphy advances the ball all the way up to the 40. Field incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Scrambles to his right, throws downfield, intended for Holcomb. The pass is incomplete. Jason Bickford, ball carrier. Taken by number 33, Benny Rowe, and returns back until he's brought down by number 54. Ball pitched back to Rowe. He slips and is ruled down. Loss on the play. Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. Number 43, Charlie Martin, the ball carrier. He's hit immediately. Timeout called by Michigan Center. 4:44 remaining in the third quarter. Benny Rowe, the ball carrier, brought down by number 70, Derek Lutzka, but that's a Michigan Center first down. Recovered by Michigan Center. Number 43, Charlie Martin, came up with the football. By number 70. Woo! Number two, Chuck Williams, the ball carrier. Number 33, Benny Rowe, carries the ball in the end zone for a Michigan Center touchdown. Attempt by Rowe is good, and with 1:23 remaining in the third quarter, that makes the score now Michigan Center 28, Grand Lake 8. Touched, and there is a big scramble for the football. Ball's pitched back to number 34, James Tedder. Breaks a couple tackles, pushes the ball up to the 40-yard line. Quarters. The score, Michigan Center 28, Grass Lake 8. Ball pitched back to number 34, James Tedder. It appears he picks up the first down. And it is a Warrior first down. Once again, plows his way through the middle of the line. Brought down on the play by number 44. Throws to his right, throws downfield, intended for Jeff Boomer. The pass is incomplete. Ball is handed off to number 34, James Tedder. James Tedder, who plows to the right side and picks up a Warrior first down. Ball handed off number 40, Jason Bickford. Number 21, Tom Murphy. Murphy weaves his way down close to the 30-yard line, and there's a flag thrown on the play. Go,
for James Tedder. Is intercepted. Intercepted by number 33, Benny Rowe. We have timeout called on the field by Grass Lake with 7 minutes and Benny Rowe, the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by number 54, P.J. Holzer, and number 12, Roger Cook. Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. Stopped by number 70, Derek Lutschka. Flags on the play, roughing the kicker, it's called. Number 43, Charlie Martin, the ball carrier. There's a flag thrown on the field. Jeff Ortbring in on the tackle, along with number 54, P.J. Holzer. Shannon, the ball carrier.
Breaks two tackles. Drags the third tackle.
Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. Finally wrestled down by number 30, Eric Sherwood. Another Michigan Center first. Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. Hit by number 63, Jeff Ortbring, number 32. Chuck Williams with the ball. Finally brought down by number 30, Eric Sherwood. Under under heavy pressure. Andy Miller throws downfield. The pass is incomplete.
John Hader! Sit down, then. It goes much deeper than that. Yes, it does. It goes all the way back to the... Oh! Yes! Oh, it's just that one to you.
Number two, Chuck Williams, the ball carrier. Tackled by him. Quarterback Miller keeps the ball rolled to his right. He's brought down by number 22, David Holcomb. Number 40, Rick Shannon, the ball carrier. That's the play by number 32, Bill Campbell. Shannon, the ball carrier, brought now by number 63, Jeff Orfray. Number 43, Charlie Martin, the ball carrier.
35 seconds.
Timeout called by Grass Lake.
Hey, I think I like her too.
Hey, third down,
13-7 club, 24. Line of second over.
They did not get in. Who cares? They won anyway. It's 4 seconds left. Final score. To the center, 28.
And that's the end of the ball game. The final score, Michigan Center 28, Grass Lake 8.